Hey guys, Waller D here. We're ready to fight Orion. This guy isn't too bad, but he's not easy either. You'll see. What do you guys say now? Nothing? You're mute? What? What's going on? Okay, you basically gotta watch out for that. And I think that's one of the requirements. You gotta get hit by attack. Hey, come on, hit my bomb explosion, dumbass. Thank you. I'll take your heart. Oops. Wow, that's the worst. Yeah, I'll be taking all your hearts, bitch. Oh, great. Of course, you gotta watch out for that, attack of his. Ah, fucking invincibility frames. Oh, shit. Get away. There you go, bitch. Of course, he'll run away like a little pansy. Oh, and do a little cheap-ass attack. Okay, so watch out for that cheap-ass attack, guys, when you beat him, but he's not too hard. He's certainly a little bit easier than Artemis in some cases, but yeah, be wary of that cheap-ass attack. Alright. On the right track, I hope so. Okay, so if you can't figure out what they mean on the right track, basically this level has a lot of, rails to worry about. Ah, little bitch. Goodbye. Oh, bomb took a long fall there. Alright, you can save some time just falling down here, I think. Let's see. Yeah, this is the right way. Of course, you're not gonna find all the gold cards this way, but this way is better than nothing, to be honest. Okay, do a little tightrope walking, or I know it's a fucking evil stalagmite there. Oh, thanks for the gold card. I guess this way can get you some cards. As long as you're not an idiot, blow off some things that you need to. Oh, great. The pickaxe guys, they're kind of annoying. Be careful of them, as always. Okay. We're getting closer to the end, I think, guys. The hell? Why is it that shaded and that? Why is this part of the thing shaded? I guess there's something above me. Whatever. Okay. Alright. Pickaxe guys. I'm sure they'll go mental on me at one point if I get close. Goodbye. Should be getting closer to the end though. I mean, when you're on this track, there's not much more you need to do except this part. Totally forgot about this part. Crazy pickaxe guys at every corner. Okay, I don't like this track. Ah, of course, especially when I'm falling the fucking lava, I definitely don't like that track. Oh, wow, that sucked. Well, I can try to beat this level in the amount of time that it gives to me. Gosh, that was sucky though. Lost that heart and everything. But I knew there's a good reason to worry about that track. Those guys. Blow this up while I'm at it though, because I think this has a gold card. Or just that. That's pretty lame. Oh god. Okay, barely died there. Okay, so this place can be pretty fucking dangerous from what I can tell. that was a dead end. Great. Okay. Oh, maybe this is a way. Oh, man. Good thing they can't kill me. Else I'd be one pissed off Bomberman. Alright, so this has to be the way. I know it. Of course, they got these annoying tracks to worry about. Okay, so follow this guy since... Oh shit. Of course, let the next guy pass by, because you don't want to get run over by a damn minecart now. Okay, let's see. Now this looks important. Okay, so what you want to do here now, you want to blow up these little pillars. Of course, there's like plenty of lag to worry about right now. Reason being, this is the end of the level right here. Oh, thank you for making that bomb go off the edge, you little bastard. Alright, there we go. End of level. Thank you for not making me walk on that very small bridge. And watch out, that little track can screw you over. It's like, oh, I've got the exit, and you get run over by a damn minecart. It's like, all for nothing. Alright, let's time to... we can probably take on this guy. This is one of my favorite bosses in this game. Reason being, take a guess. Orion seems to... Orion's back for more fighting, and he has a big-ass robot to take you on with, Hot Avenger. Alright. Oh, bitch. Watch out, lasers can suck. So you want to keep moving at all times in this battle. Oh, bitch. Alright. Trying to figure out what to do here. Would you stop hitting me with your damn fist? Alright. Alright, what you want to do here, if you can, you want to hit this guy in the head. At one point or another. And of course he didn't give me the shot. Basically the way to do that, destroy the damn hands while you're spinning around like an idiot. Oh, there he goes, there's one. One gold card for me. He's not gonna give me that shot over there. Alright, here we go. There we go. Give Orion a fucking bomb in the face. If I can, shit. That sucked. Alright, buddy. Your limp arm. Let's try this again. Ah, that's terrific. Got owned. Got really owned. Let's try this guy again. I think I can do better than that. That's pathetic. Okay, so... Way to get cool cards on this guy. Blow up the arms. Blow the top off. You can do that as well. Alright, and finally, you want to give Orion a piece of your mind. One... There's the other. Alright. He's gonna start using this attack when he's disabled like this. That can be a little bit dangerous. Come on, go in the water. Go in the lava for me. Oh, that's how you do it. Oh, goodbye, Ryan. Boom, that... What? That kills him with one hit? God damn it. Well... I guess it should. I'll take it. I'll fucking take it. Okay, so that's obviously the last thing you need to do. Give Orion a bomb. But that was pretty awesome. That made that boss super quick, too. Alright, so thanks for watching, guys. Next time, we're going to go on to White Glacier. And this place is probably one of the harder areas in the game. Just like Red Mountain. So, thanks for watching, as always, and adios.